hats are pretty awesome though.
I mean, should we wear them tonight?
Let's wear them tonight.
Everyone's gonna be like,
we just put it on at the top of the show and we're just like, B, notice us.
Hello!
Hey, welcome to Super for the Best Show on the Internet. My name is Beyonce.
I don't want to be Jay-Z, though.
Oh, okay, you can be Becky.
That's worse!
You guys, Beyonce is tonight. Literally, we're seeing the Formation World Tour right after this
right.
is over.
Tonight as in Saturday
we're
night.
So excited, and we thought, what better way to celebrate than to learn the choreo from the first number on the tour.
Right, and I've seen this video, and it's really complicated. I feel like, do you think we can do it?
I think we can. I mentioned it to Mitch, and he was like, sounds hard. But
it
you
is.
Know what? It's worth it. We can do it.
Wait.
No.
What?
Okay, we can do this. I can feel it.
Okay. I don't know. It's so hard. How does she do this?
I don't know. We're not Beyonce, that's for sure.
Okay. I don't have it.
I don't have it either. I made some hats since we don't have any.
Well.
Oh. That's cute, it works.
I don't know!
It's too hard! Yeah, whatever, we're trying it. We're just trying it, and then it's over. It's over, this was a bad idea!
Okay, here we go. We got the beginning. This part. It's not as fast.
Welcome to Formation World Tour. Wow, that one's so much worse than I thought.
That was so hard.
Yeah, when you watch it, she makes it look so easy that you think you can do it.
I don't know if that's true.
That's my delusional optimism.
I think she's good at it, and it's easy for her.
Right.
That's what you mean, maybe.
I was like, oh, they're all doing it really well. That means I can do it. False.
Right.
And now it's time for our weekly obsession.
Hello!
Our weekly obsession is the Formation World Tour.
I can't wait.
I've pretty much seen it from people's Snapchats and from Instagram. And like,
I haven't
all
seen
over
a
place.
Thing.
You're gonna.
I don't even know that. So no, bad. I know. I don't even. The thing is, I don't even know the album that well, and I already know I'm gonna have the best time.
Yeah.
Like, regardless.
Oh my god.
My weekly obsession would have to be the Formation Tour as well.
Oh wow. Everyone here is a good song to listen to. Anything else today? My song of the week is an acapella song. I never picked acapella song. My old acapella group, SoCal Vocals, I went to USC, and they just released an album called Vocabulary, and it is so good. And there is a mashup called Lay Me Down in Paper Hearts, and it's a mashup of Lay Me Down in Paper Hearts. And it's really good, and the soloists are killing it, and the arrangement is beautiful, and I get chills. I actually teared up at the end of it. I think it was the nostalgia because I was in that group,
but you'll have to check it out. My song of the week is from James Blake's new album, because I'm obsessed with it. It's very, very sad.
It's sad.
The song
it's
is
dark.
Called Two Men Down. I think it's the longest song on the album. It's beautiful, and I love what he's saying in it, and musically, he's unmatched.
Sings more on this album.
Yeah, he does.
I hear his voice more.
It's also a more, cerebral album, arrangement-wise. I, don't understand what the f***
Oh yeah, he's going full on Imogen Heap where it's chords I don't.
Well, it's even more complex.
Yeah. Thank you guys. We'll see you next week.
Goodbye. I don't know what that is. I truly.
We can just make up our own version.